Megan, the university is offering up one of its dorms, this one just behind me here actually, as a place for some of those new arrivals to stay as we go through the summer. Now, the temporary shelter at the expo does have quite a bit of space, as Megan has been talking about, but plans are already in the works for a more permanent solution, at least for the next few months. The university says the timing works out because most students are gone for the summer. USM would not be covering the cost of any services for asylum seekers here, but officials say the space is available and it makes sense to use in a situation like this.
Sure. We just want to be helpful to a difficult situation, obviously, difficult for the refugees themselves and difficult for the community. So we need to work together to make it all happen.
Now, the plan still needs to be approved by the town. USM officials will also meet with the governor and Portland city leaders tomorrow afternoon to discuss the next steps forward. For now, live in Gorham, Tyler Catterett, WMTW News 8, Megan, will send it back to you.